Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, guten Abend. Now, it's great to be back here in Germany so soon after my last tour here. I'm really just discovering how beautiful Germany can really be in the summer. Well, for tonight's concert, I thought I'd like to start with something both sweet as well as simple. This is something by Beethoven, his Romance in F. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. very much. Now, I just want to say a few words. This is the last number this time. Now, we've had a great time on stage tonight. I hope it's been a good time for you in the audience. But I'd love to go on playing for you all night, you know, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, all night. But unfortunately, tonight we've got to go on a bus and travel for 6 hours to our next destination for a concert in Cologne tomorrow. And just before I play you one last number, which is called Red Hot, it's my original. This time, I've got my symphonic version of it for a full orchestra. I'd just like to say a few words more to you, and that is thank you for being such a fantastic audience, making it possible for me to play so many different kinds and styles of violin music by loads of different composers. Just one more thing, Sie sind ein wunderbares Publikum, and one more thing, I'll play you this number so that we can all schlaft gut. Thank you.